I'm here for you.
So we're gonna grab the shoes now, and we're gonna set up our third drill and last drill before we get a water break. I know you might be getting a little thirsty right now if you're working hard. So you're gonna set the cones up, or the shoes, in one spot, and then you're gonna take 10 steps and then set them down again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, and set the other shoes down. Now, what you're gonna do is, if you're doing it with a sibling, this is where you guys get to compete, all right? You get to race. If you're doing it with a parent, you guys get to compete as well, all right? So what you wanna do is you're just gonna start at this cone. When we say go, you're gonna dribble as fast as you can to that cone. Once you get to the cone, you're gonna go around the cone and dribble back. All right, that's it. No rules, just go as fast as you can. Once you get back, stop. We're gonna do this 3 times. All right, ready, set, go. Nice and quick to the cone, around the cone, keep it under control, and back. Very good. We'll give you a few seconds here to catch your breath, breathing heavy. And this time, I'm not gonna let my brother beat me.
You didn't let me beat.
All right, ready, set, go. Oh no! Oh, he got me. And done. All right, there's 2 times, a little rest, and then we're gonna go again. All right, and go. Keep the ball close to you. Try to keep your turns nice and tight, and then dribble back. Very good. Good job, everyone.